Everyone has moments of forgetfulness from time to time, especially when life gets busy. While this can be a completely normal occurrence, having a poor memory can be frustrating. If you're feeling forgetful, it could be due to a lack of sleep or a number of other reasons, including genetics, level of physical activity and lifestyle, and environmental factors. However, there's no doubt that diet also plays a major role in brain health. Here are 10 foods to improve your memory naturally. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel, Secrets to Better Health. Make sure you tick the bell icon to your right so you know whenever I release new videos. You can't simply buy a jar of brain food with the hope that it will reduce cognitive decline and sharpen mental acuity. Wait, you actually can buy a jar of brain food. But is it worth the money? Here's a better idea: eat a healthy selection of foods that are good for your noodle. These 10 brain-boosting foods, described below, contain natural ingredients like vitamins, flavonoids, antioxidants, and omega-3 fatty acids. 1. Blueberries. Antioxidants fight cognitive decline. Not only are blueberries delicious, but they are good for your brain. Evidence accumulated at Tufts University suggests that the consumption of blueberries may help improve or delay short-term memory loss. Research also shows that this readily available fruit may help protect the brain from the damage caused by free radicals and may reduce the effects of age-related conditions such as Alzheimer's disease or dementia. The antioxidant compounds in blueberries *reduce inflammation and oxidative stress in the brain and throughout the body *improve communication between brain cells *increase plasticity, which helps brain cells form new connections, boosting learning and memory. 2. Wild salmon may help promote healthy brain function. Fatty fish like salmon are the ultimate brain food. Essential fatty acids, EFAs, cannot be made by the body, which means they must be obtained through our diet. The most effective omega-3 fats occur naturally in oily fish in the form of EPA and DHA. A diet with higher levels of these fats may *lower risks of dementia, Alzheimer's disease and slower mental decline *enhance memory *manage stress *produce good mood brain chemical, serotonin. In addition to salmon, other sources of oily fish include trout, mackerel, herring, sardines, pilchards and kippers. For brain health, 2 servings of fish per week are recommended. 3. Dark chocolate, antioxidant power to boost brain health. Calling all sweet tooths, here's a dessert you can feel good about. Dark chocolate contains flavonoids, which are strong antioxidants that can improve blood flow to the brain and reduce inflammation. Antioxidants are especially important for brain health, as the brain is highly susceptible to oxidative stress, which contributes to age-related cognitive decline and brain diseases. Research shows that dark chocolate can also *combat fatigue and the effects of aging *boost both mood, focus, and alertness, one of the few foods that can do so naturally. *improve brain plasticity, crucial for learning *provide a very respectable dose of magnesium, zinc, fiber, and caffeine-like plant-based stimulant that the brain loves. 4. Turmeric, this brightly colored spice boosts mood, memory and more. Spice up your life while contributing to a healthier brain by consuming turmeric, one of the most colorful and versatile ingredients in your cabinet. Research has shown that inflammation is the universal brain destructor, and this beloved Indian spice is packed with antioxidants, particularly curcumin, one of the most potent and naturally occurring anti-inflammatory agents ever identified. Other benefits of turmeric include *improves the brain's oxygen intake *increases memory and cognitive function *benefits the immune system. 5. Coffee, aids in processing, memory and focus. Whether enjoyed in the morning to start the day or for a late afternoon pick-me-up, your cup of joe has been shown to improve memory and potentially decrease the risk of dementia. Beyond boosting alertness, a 2018 study suggests that caffeine may also increase the brain's capacity for processing information. As the researchers found that caffeine causes an increase in brain entropy, complex and variable brain activity. When entropy is high, the brain can process more information. Coffee is also a source of antioxidants, which may support brain health as a person gets older. Studies have linked lifelong coffee consumption with reduced risk of cognitive decline stroke Parkinson's disease Alzheimer's disease. Not a coffee drinker. Black and green teas also contain brain-boosting antioxidants, so sip away. 6. Nuts and seeds boost your brain function. Eating more nuts and seeds may be good for the brain, as these foods contain omega-3 fatty acids and antioxidants. Studies have found that higher overall nut intake was linked to better brain function in older age, as nuts and seeds are also rich sources of the antioxidant vitamin E, which protects cells from oxidative stress caused by free radicals. Research has found that vitamin E may also contribute to improved cognition and reduced risk of Alzheimer's disease. 7. Sage, an herb to boost your memory. According to recent studies, sage may possess memory-enhancing properties, and a research review published in Evidence-Based Complementary and Alternative Medicine identified sage as one of the herbs that may be beneficial to Alzheimer's patients. 8. Avocados promotes blood flow and brain health. A diet rich with healthful unsaturated fat supports the brain and combats cognitive decline. Avocados are a fruit, yes, they are a fruit. Packed with good-for-you monounsaturated fats that promote healthy blood flow and support information-carrying nerves in the brain. They are also loaded with several of the brain's most valued nutrients, including folate, vitamin C, vitamin E, and copper. A 2018 study linked avocados with better brain functioning in older adults. The research monitored 40 healthy adults over the age of 50 who ate one fresh avocado per day for 6 months. Researchers found that they experienced a significant improvement in their problem-solving skills and working memory. 9. Whole grains may help improve concentration and focus. A diet packed with whole grain-rich foods promotes cardiovascular health, which flows to the brain. Like everything else in your body, the brain cannot concentrate and function without energy. Our brains are fueled by an adequate, steady supply of energy in the form of glucose in our blood to the brain. It's best to achieve this by choosing whole grains with a low GI, which release glucose slowly into the bloodstream, keeping our brains alert throughout the day. Eating whole grains are also rich in vitamin E, known for supporting overall brain health. Whole grain foods include brown rice barley bulgur wheat oatmeal whole grain bread whole grain pasta. 10. Beans stabilizes brain-dependent glucose, blood sugar, levels. Inexpensive, convenient and versatile, beans are the ultimate brain-friendly food. Beans are a slowly digested, nutrient-dense starch that provides the brain with its preferred fuel, glucose. Beans pack a powerful punch of brain-friendly nutrients including magnesium, zinc, fiber, antioxidants, and folate. Folate, in particular, is essential for brain function, as a deficiency can lead to neurological disorders, such as depression and cognitive impairment. Bonus food. 11. Mushrooms. Eating mushrooms may promote cognitive health and reduce neurodegeneration, according to the results of a recent study. Researchers found that seniors who consumed more than 2 servings of mushrooms per week reduced their risk of mild cognitive impairment by 50%. Thank you for watching 10 Foods That Increase Brain Power.